show is a success. Notice its splendid box office score.
No, hold on, the first page is about the show.
Okay, so it continues here. I met Ronald Marsh the other night. He's a theatre producer, and he tried to persuade me to come in on one of his new shows. I don't know, though. He drinks quite heavily and has no money of his own, although it turns out he's the nephew of Lord Edgware, who sounds no beauty.